Flag. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. second of the car ahead, get ready to use DRS to overtake. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. We shouldn't see any rain, but if a storm front does appear, then we'll let you know.
Thank you.
for a pit stop. The track is clear. Green flag. Should be feeling a bit lighter now. us. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Seeing some signs of abrasion on your tyres now. They should still be good to run on, but they won't be at their best. Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. to us on the wall here. Let us know if you feel them going off too much. right, here's a heads up on the current fuel. We have 50 kilograms remaining. 50 kilos. Our data shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. gas is coming in. This rate will finish extra fuel, so you have some in hand to run a faster engine mode for a bit. One of the Lotus drivers Lexus is about to pit. The crew are prepping for a stop. Away from the next round of stops, we're going to fit the option tyre. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Notice a gradual loss in grip. They should still have a bit left though. Lotus Drivers is about to pit. The crew are prepping for a stop. 25 kilos of fuel. That's 25 remaining. We're happy with the current tyre condition. They should last a while yet, so don't worry about them. $100 worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in Mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to. Okay, the boots aren't looking too worn at this point. We should have plenty of life left in them. Let's make sure we keep managing them properly. crazy into the next few corners, please. Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. is a second a lap faster than you. Just 5% left. 5%.
Fernando Alonso's skill has been rewarded today with a fantastic race win to top off what was an excellent weekend.